I heard you're a super huge fan of Lady Gaga.
How'd you guys get ready for a show like Reading Festival? Do you have a few drinks? Is that
yeah, we have a couple yeah. drinks before we play because yeah. we find that we play a lot better that way. And honestly, we always advise any audience members to drink as well because we sound better the drunker you are. It's sort of a symbiotic thing. Yeah.
Man, you guys are kicking some serious ass. You always
thanks,
do,
man.
Though.
Thank you. Yeah, I mean, that's kind of what we like to do, I guess.
How's it determined who will produce each time? What song was the most challenging to compose, yet the most rewarding to perform?
Gee, I don't know, Dale.
Well, how about Skype and stuff? Are they equipped, like, you know?
It's a little yeah. slower in South Africa, but they can it can happen. You know, like the internet there is still like steam powered or something.
Samantha Knight, I'm hijacking Susie's mic once again as I had to come and have a reuniting with my boys in Seether. Are you okay with it, Sean?
You know, we're just talking about our respective iPods, and I mean, my iPod has probably got about 300 Seether songs on it, and I mean, you know, it's kind of our thing, and some of them are just demos, and some of them are from way back when we were just like a garage band, and they're not all necessarily good, but they're all.
How have you evolved over the years, both musically and personally? My butthole is definitely hairier.
You have to stand back, and I think that's the thing. I think the further you get away from anything I paint, the better it looks.
Switch it up as you go.
We write songs, then forget how they go.
Do something. I tell you what I don't listen to on the road is this.
Not a fan of Panic at the Disco.
Yeah.
You know, as a band, please ourselves and not want to release something until we're 100%.
We are a band who likes to please ourselves. We're three guys that make noise. We have no tape. We have no... you know, hair products, except for John. We don't have any.
He's a little.
And Dale. Or maybe I'm the only one that's the dirty.
There you go.
What was that, dude?
This is a call to all bassists. Email us. Give us a little video of you playing.
I heard that.
Yeah, it's, you know.
We were just making hydrogen bombs the other day. It's not bombs, but, you know, like, it sounds worse than it is. You know, we're not terror. We were making dry ice with water. Close the bottle, shake it up, and throw it.
So, like, how do you know this stuff? I'm like, I don't know, doesn't, like, everyone do it when they're kids here? Like, we used to make chlorine bombs.
Apparently, we're a passive-aggressive country. We don't actually drop them on anyone else. We just blow up our backyard.
Well, we're a Disney band, man. It's Justin Bieber. We're opening for Justin Bieber.
Do you guys have synchronized moves like these guys?
We're working on some moves. Actually, we're going to bust some out today. He's got something he likes to call the typewriter.
Can you demonstrate that for us? What's a typewriter?
No, you gotta see me on stage.
It's top secret.
I got some new dance moves that I need to
show you.
Oh,
can't wait!
Well.
Can't wait!
Dale's got something now called the downhill slalom.
The downhill slalom.
I gotta tell you, he's better at dance moves than he is at bass, which doesn't say a lot.
Will one of you marry me? No.
No, we're just writing music. It's not. We don't have any sort of plan. We might look like we have a plan, but.